Welcome to EQMS. This brief tutorial will demonstrate how to use workflows in Issue Manager. Within an issue, select the Workflow tab here. If a workflow has not been assigned, you can assign one by selecting it from the drop-down list here. Once you are happy, hit the Save icon. The workflow has been created. If permitted, the workflow can be edited. You can move the action sequence up or down by the arrows here. You may also add a new action to the workflow, selecting the plus icon in the top right corner here. Select the action E, and now locate the action type you wish to add. The action has now been added to the sequence. Once you are happy, to kick off the workflow, simply select the icon here. The workflow has now started. For further guidance, please contact your system administrator.